Hey guys, today I'm reviewing the original Shopkins. I have two of them. There's supposed to be like two in each. So I'm really excited, so let's get started. So take that off. So here is a little collector's guide. We're gonna look at this for a minute. So these are the ones that you can get right here. And on the back, so get going. Here's the little bag so I'm gonna poke my finger in there to get it. There we go. So this looks really cute. Yes, this is a cute container. With a little bow there. Has little songs and paws, little fluffy tail. So open that up. There's yep. Right here. Right now. So I think I might know what this one is. For that. Open it up. Yep. I felt that. I wonder if she's a Ray or not. Hope she is. Now this one. Oh, this is cute. So, these are the two in this one. Super adorable. So, put them there. Okay. Collector's guy again. See which one we're gonna get. So put my finger in there that I hit it with the last one. It's yellow, just like the bag. Almost the same exact yellow. That's kind of crazy. That. Okay, it's a little bunny, I think. Yep, that's a bunny for sure. Oh, what is it? It's like a little like watermelon clock. Watermelon thing. I think that's see-through, sort of. Yeah, this is definitely watermelon themed. You can see the little seeds in there if you can, and the green around it. It's definitely a watermelon clock, so that's super cute. I know this food, I have it sometimes. This is waffles with, it looks like jelly and whipped cream. So these are the two in there. Also, super adorable. So there, just like I did with that one, I'm gonna go on top of here. So, These are the ones I got. All four. So this is like food themed. This is a clock and pancakes, and this is like bath kind of themed. So, super cute. And so, see you later.